Hi guys and girls, and welcome back to a brand new video today for a Tranmere Rovers video. So yes, Tranmere Rovers did play today against Fleetwood Town, which ended up as a 2-2 draw. Yes, we scored two goals away from home, which is fantastic. Obviously, for a first game of the season for pre-season, I think it was a good performance from the lads. Obviously, for getting two goals, which was fantastic. So obviously we had the team news of this. Trialist one was a goalkeeper, Josh Cogley, and Neil Brin, Tom Davis. Trialist two, Ethan Bristow, John Nolan, Leo O'Connor, Reese McKear, however you say his name, Elliot Nevitt, and Kane Hemmings. I thought it was a great start for Tranmere Rovers, obviously because we scored in the first 30 seconds, which is a great goal, obviously from what it was saying, obviously because the way he'd done it was a really great shot, obviously for him to score the goal. I haven't seen the goal, but yeah, they were saying it was a decent goal for the first 30 seconds of the game, which was really good. Obviously, from what I've been seeing on Twitter, obviously the Tranmere fans were going mental, which was really funny to see, but really good. Obviously, seeing announced promotion, which was really hilarious. But yeah, obviously we did concede to make it. And Fleetwood did score later on in that game. But yeah, obviously, really good performance from the lads in the first half. From John Nolan putting a few decent tackles in, from what it was saying. Ethan Bristow was playing really well, from what it was saying. Elliot Nevitt had a few chances. Kane Hemmings had a few shots. This is only going to be a short video, by the way. Didn't really hear much from the defenders. Obviously, from Trialist 2 is possibly Kyle Jameson, who used to play for Oldham. And other than that, obviously it was 1-1 at half time. And then going into second half was this team. Let me just check. Obviously the lads looking in the spirits at half time. So as second half is going to start, the team was Joe Murphy, Reese Hughes, Ben Hockenhull, Cal Hayde, Trialist 2, which is Kyle Jameson, from what I've been hearing, from what I've seen on pictures, Charlie Jolly, Chris Merry, Josh Hawks, Paul Lewis, Kevin Morris, and Jake Burton. So, obviously, the start of the game, obviously, was really well for Tranmere Rovers. First few minutes of the game. Then, Charlie Jolly gets an injury. Not great for the first game of the season for pre-season. Hopefully, Charlie Jolly is okay. Hopefully, he gets better soon. Personally, I do think we have to bring in another striker, possibly. Or possibly another two, just in case, depending how his injury is. Obviously, I don't think Jake Burton is as ready yet, obviously because he's only a new player. So obviously, with the team is okay. Let's just hope we can do well in the game. So obviously, during the game, obviously it was still the same. Obviously, it was a good. It sounded like a good game from Twitter, and yeah. So with a few decent tackles in, and then Jake Burton scores for a goal from a cross from one of the Tranmere players. Great, a decent header from the guy, obviously him to make it 2-1. Obviously people were going off their heads again because Jake Burton scores, because I think that's his first goal that he's ever scored for Tranmere Rovers. Since I've been a Tranmere fan, he's only scored one goal, which is really good. And then after that, Joe Murphy saves a penalty. What a guy for a 4 years old keeper, 4 years of age, 40 years of age, keeper, saving the penalty. Fantastic. I'm going to say this now. He's going to be the best keeper in the league next season. Fantastically underrated, fantastic goalkeeper. And then 4 minutes from the end, they make it 2-2 Fleetwood. So I think it was an okay game for Tranmere. Yes, we play Warrington next week on the 9th of July. I'm not too sure if I'm going, but hopefully I will be going. I've never been to their stadium, so it's going to be a new game for me if I do go. But yeah, I am going to the other pre-season games. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. So please like and subscribe if you are new. And all the rights, Super White Army.
I like Duncan's YouTube channel, it's brilliant.